It's Password. It's Super Password. Our special guests this week, Betty White and John Bauman. And the star of Super Password, Bert Conde.
He just comes sit down here. Just sit down there. Hello, everybody.
Even dressed nice and everything.
Welcome to Super Password. It is really nice to have you at home, and it's really fun to have these two wonderful people with us today. I'm really especially thrilled to see Betty again. It's nice to see you too, John.
I noticed
but
that.
Betty, I cannot tell you. No. Would you do feel left out when I kissed Betty at the top of the show?
Well, no, it was okay. No need to return the favor.
No, not at all. I don't think. Gee, you look great without your hair that way. This is nice.
Thank you so much.
I thought that was your real hair that you wore for years like that. Doesn't he look like a nice... Not that you didn't look nice.
But I'll tell you, just for old time's sake. Thank you. Now that that's out of the way.
Yes, don't do that too much. We'll never get on with this thing. Betty, how have you been?
Fine. Well, you know how I've been. Well, no, yes. You know what I mean.
You tell everything.
You're not supposed to do that. Blabbermouth.
It's going to be a wild and woolly week. I have a feeling you have your work cut out for you. You know that Betty's a very strong player, but you're a bright...
He invented this game practically. Oh. He is dynamite.
Oh, he is?
Yes.
Oh, well, then I'm just going to help you beat him, but I'm not going to help you now. All right, let's bring in your partner. Shall we do that?
Nick.
Yes, Nick. Remember, before we proceed, we're going to do that in just a moment, but today starts our home viewers contest, so you better stick around for that. We're going to start it today. Bebe, you were here before. We did meet you.
He just introduced me, though.
But we didn't get a chance to play yet.
That's
so
right.
Reintroduce yourself again,
okay.
Will you please?
Yes, I sure will. My name is Bebe Nix, and I'm from St. Louis, Missouri, and I've been in California for 3 weeks, and I hope I stay a long, long time.
I hope so, too.
Thank you. I hope
this show makes it possible for you to afford to stay here for
a
long time.
It's going to take a couple of bucks.
Yeah,
right.
Maybe so. Nick, you are our current champion. You have amassed $4,800 so far. Not bad. Tell everybody about you.
My name is Nick Cleland. I'm a displaced Englishman. I've been in this country 20 years, and now I live in Los Angeles and budget film shoots for a living.
You budget film shoots for a living?
Yeah.
Which means you figure out how much it costs to shoot whatever somebody's going to shoot.
That's right.
So I figured it out quick, huh? Okay, if you're ready, let's start off, shall we? Here's the first puzzle worth $100. You will look in there, Betty and John, right inside your little television set there, and you'll get the word.
Isn't that adorable?
Yes, we'll show everybody at home the word.
This really is super fast.
You have the word, and there it is. Can you see it okay?
Uh-huh.
And Betty, you're going to start off giving the first clue to Bebe.
Okay. Flaky.
Crusty.
John?
Rye.
Bread.
Okay.
Crackers. Crisp.
Yes.
What did you say?
Crackers.
Okay, here we go.
I love that.
We'll put that on the board. We have crisp. What do you think, Bebe? What could that be?
Autumn.
Is it autumn? No, but that was a very good guess, wasn't it?
Thanks, Bert.
Yeah, you're welcome. Well, you're from St. Louis, and so am I. I figured we'd keep it in the family. Look at your next word, please, if you will. We'll show everybody at home what the word is. They have it. And Betty, you're still up.
Cereals.
That's okay.
Cereals, what's the clue? Series.
Okay. John?
Company.
Crowd.
Okay, Betty.
Flakes.
Kellogg's?
Yes, very good.
I just went for it.
We could have been here a while.
We could have been there a while.
Depends on which clue you listen to, doesn't it? Okay, here we go. We have crisp and we have Kellogg's.
Is it cornflakes?
Is it cornflakes? Oh, no. Well, if we have to name all of them, there's about 32 different ones, isn't there? Okay, here we go. Look at your next word, please. Everybody at home is getting it now. You have it. Betty?
Chinese.
Laundry.
Lots of rocks.
Okay, big guy.
Food.
Rice.
Yes. He did that well. Okay, let's see what we have now. We have crisp Kellogg's rice. What do you think, Nick?
Snap, crackle, pop.
Is it snap, crackle, pop? Snap, crackle, and pop. All right. Great way to start. You're the champ. You've got $100 to begin with. The first team to reach $500 will, of course, play for the super password today, which is worth $25,000. You didn't need cereal. You didn't need sounds. And we're going to break away for a commercial message. We'll come back in just a moment.
See, she threw you.
Every mom.
Okay, here we go. This next puzzle is worth $200, and of course that makes it special because the team that wins gets a chance to play for the cash word, which today is worth $2,000. And if you're ready to go, take a look at your words there, Nick and Bebe. We'll show everybody at home what the word is. They have it, and Bebe, you'll start with the clues to Betty.
Slug. Worm.
Nick?
Escargot.
Snail.
Yes, exactly. That's the clue.
The minute I said, I knew.
That's the one. Here we go. We have a snail, John.
We certainly do. Well, I will say that this is French cuisine.
Is it French cuisine?
No. Oh, and I was so close.
It's not French cuisine. Look at the next word. If you please.
Oh, that's exactly what
it is. It's going to be one of those days.
Okay, there it is. Everybody at home has it too. Okay, Nick, you're up.
Smell.
Odor.
Yes. I don't know. I don't know about you at home. Were you making the same face I was when he did it? He went, smell, and I found myself doing it too.
Yeah, I was about to leave the room.
Yes, let's put that word up there.
Which way do you like me to turn?
Snail. Odor, what could it be, John?
Snail odor.
Yes.
It's still French cuisine. No, snail odor, I really don't see.
I didn't know snails had an odor,
I'm sorry.
As a matter of fact. Okay, no guess, well, no harm done. Here we go, next word,
please. I hope this is not a cologne, that's all I
know. Show the folks at home what it is. They've got it. Nick, off you go.
Gravy.
A sauce.
Yes.
Unbelievable.
I don't know how you did that, that's real good. We have to give him that one. That was very good.
Always good on all of them.
Yes, this man is not a dummy.
To stop.
Yeah, well, I'd like to be good on this.
Okay,
right,
here we
now.
Go. We have snail, odor, sauce.
Snail, odor, and sauce. Gravy.
Is it gravy?
No. I'm not
that doesn't have much to do with snails.
I have an idea. I think I know what it is. Yes, and Betty is sure she
does.
Doesn't
do a lot of good over
doesn't
here.
Doesn't want to put any pressure on you, though, John.
I'm okay. Not good on cooking.
Take that's a look at the next word, please. Everybody at home is going to get it now. Nick, you're still giving the clues.
Air.
Breathe.
No.
Halitosis. Breath.
Yeah.
Oh, it has all come clear to me.
Okay.
It has
let's
all
put it
come
up there.
Clear to me.
We have snail, odor, sauce, and breath.
Is it escargot?
Is it escargot?
It is too.
Wait, there's been a terrible mistake.
Now here. I know what it is. I want this back.
Now I think I know what it is for sure this time. I thought it was escargot as well. Okay, here comes the
that's
next
okay.
word. Take a look, gang.
Sorry.
Everybody at home will get the word now. They have it. Bebe, it's your clue.
Spice. Seasoning. Close, but no cigar.
Nick?
We'll do the jokes, Bebe.
You were nicer when you had change.
Herbert.
Herbert? Is that what he said?
Yes, I did say Herbert. I'm wondering why right now.
Pepper.
No, baby.
Cause.
Rosemary. Thyme.
Okay, fourth and final clue. And this is the last word, gang.
Said spice.
Plant.
Leaf.
No?
No.
Oh. The fourth, the fifth and final word was garlic.
What am I saying?
Okay. The word was, we'll have to show you what it was. It was, let's see what the super password was, in fact.
Garlic.
It was garlic, yes, and that's what we were all thinking. We knew that after it wasn't escargot, didn't we? Well, okay, no one wins any money, so we'll just go on to the next puzzle, and it'll still be worth $200. But we're gonna break away. No, no, that was fine. We're going to break away for a commercial. We'll come back in just a moment. I love it when I was so positive it was escargot.
Oh, no, I
after the next word. Yeah, after the
listen up.
Okay, we are back. Well, nobody won the $200 puzzle. Let's try again. This one is still a $200 puzzle, and of course, whoever wins it gets another chance, or will finally get a chance at the cash word, which is worth $2,000. And if you're ready, take a look at the word. BBU and Nick will still be given the clues, so you take a look, and BBU will start off. Everybody at home has the word.
Gelatin. Jello.
Yeah. Okay. Now we're rolling.
Okay.
Let's put it up there. We have Jell-O.
Is it Bill Cosby?
Is it Bill Cosby?
Yes.
Yes. How's that for making up for last time? You didn't need pudding, fat, Albert, or comedian.
Can't argue with that.
Oh, you can't argue with that. You can't argue with Bill Cosby. He's got a big hit show right here on NBC. Okay, guess what? You've won the $200 puzzle, but now you also get a shot at the cash word.
How do we play that?
Here it comes right now. It's in here. You have three chances, Betty, to communicate the cash word to Bebe. You have 5 seconds for each clue. This, she gets the money right here and now. Here's the check signed by, as you can see, Mr. Goodson himself.
Oh, with the blood all over
$2,000, and this has nothing to do with the score of the game, of course. This is apart and separate. So, you want to take a look at it, push that down. We'll show everybody at home what the word is.
You have more cute equipment.
Yes, don't we? Thank you. And if you're ready, we're ready for clue number one.
Huge. Gigantic.
Okay, clue number two. Same word.
How do I do
any bigger clue? Either.
Clue number two.
Enormous.
Gosh. Insurmountable.
Clue number three. Final clue.
Gigantic.
Gargantuan.
It's one of those.
It's one of those. We could be here till February.
There are 9 zillion of those.
The word was immense.
Oh, that's a big word.
Yeah, big word. Well, what the heck? That's
Thanks
the way it goes.
Though.
Sorry about that.
I was just waiting for a yell.
Tomorrow the cash word, never you mind. Cash word will be worth $3,000 tomorrow. And so if you are ready, Bebe, you have $200, and Nick, you have $100. We will change partners.
Okay.
And we will break away for a commercial message why we're changing partners. And I'll take care of you.
Introducing.
Here we are. We have changed places, as you can no doubt tell. You now have Bebe, and she has $200. Nick, you have $100. Game's far from over. Any first one to get the $500 has a chance at the super password today. It's worth $25,000. And if you're ready to go, this is a $300 puzzle, and you'll be giving the clues, Betty and John. So take a look at your word. Show everybody at home what the word is. And Betty, you'll start giving the clues to Nick.
Laden.
Full.
What was Betty's clue?
Laden.
Laden.
Mm-hmm. John.
Smashed.
Okay, Betty.
Gun.
Loaded.
Yes.
Smashed.
Full. Heavy.
Well, what okay. gave it to
him? Here we go. We have a loaded, Nick.
Gun, huh?
Is it gun? It's not a gun.
Is it Bill Cosby?
No. Only works once a show. Here we go. Take a look at the next word, please. Everybody at home will get the word now. And Betty, you'll give the clue to Nick.
Rifles.
Weapons.
John.
Revolvers.
Guns.
That's right. That'll throw you, huh? Okay, here we go. Loaded guns, Bebe.
Loaded guns. Is it artillery?
Is it artillery, and this will be for the game if you get it. No, it's not. So it wasn't for the game. But if you get another shot, it will be for the game. Take a look at your word, please. Everybody at home will get the word now. And John, you'll continue.
Unusual.
Okay.
May I say it?
Sure.
Unique.
No. Betty?
Outstanding.
Special?
Yes.
Really?
I don't know how he gets the hardest word and can't believe it.
I don't know.
But he's got it. Okay, well, nice going, Nick. Loaded guns, special.
Zip gun.
You're in there in time. Is it a zip gun? No,
can't,
still wrong.
Can't be that, because it's...
Okay, here we go again. Take a look at your next word, please. I haven't got a clue so far. Do you at home know what it is? Everybody in the audience know what it is? No, they don't. Okay. You've got the word. Everybody at home has the word. And Betty, you'll continue.
Reagan.
Okay. John?
I had two choices and I didn't know which one to do.
Official.
Reagan official. Presidential.
That's exactly right.
Whoa. I don't know how you got that.
You got president, exactly. But you know, he may not have said presidential. It would have been tough.
Yeah, he probably would.
Well, maybe. I don't know. How quickly they forget.
For the form of the word. Okay, this is for the game, Beebe. If you get it right, you have loaded, guns, special, and presidential.
Gee whiz. M16s?
Is it M16s? No?
I think BB's a little too hip for the room.
She knows a lot about it, doesn't she? You've only got one more word to get, gang. Here we go. Take a look at the word. We'll show the folks at home what it is. And John, you'll continue.
Protect.
Defend.
Okay. Betty?
Queen's...
Army?
Well, John...
Right.
Fourth and final clue, gang.
I confused her.
This is it.
Dog.
That was guard.
Yes.
Do you think, what would national...
Guard.
May have done it, maybe? I don't know. Well, okay, we didn't get it. Let's take a look at what it was, gang. We had loaded guns, special, presidential guard. What is it? What is it, audience? Do you know?
It's the Secret Service.
Right. Okay, is it the Secret Service? That's what it is. Okay. No money? So we'll have to do it again, and we will. We'll play the $300 puzzle over again after this message for you. Don't go away. I can hear them at home streaming.
Hello, I'm...
We're back. It is time now for what I've been promising you for a week, our Super Password special contest, home viewers contest, where some of our lucky viewers can win super prizes. And so, Rich, tell us what those prizes are.
I sure will, Bert. Some home viewers will win this. You'll be on the leading edge of technology with this video system, a super lightweight, compact, easy-to-operate video camera paired with a versatile video recorder, combining the features and functions of a home VCR with the convenience of a portable, all topped off with a 25-inch color television featuring a 140-channel cable-compatible tuner furnished by Sharp Electronics. And one of our lucky home viewers will win the new 1985 Renault Alliance convertible with 1.7-liter fuel-injected engine, AM-FM stereo radio, power steering and power brakes, European technology built in America, furnished by American Motors. Now, back to you, Bert.
All right, there it is. Now... Today, we're going to show you the first clue to a super password puzzle, all right? Here it comes now. All right. Oh, yes. Well, okay, be sure to tune in tomorrow to see the second clue in our puzzle. The first clue, again, was mountain. We don't have much time except to say thank you for being with us. Beebe, you and Nick will be back tomorrow. And, of course, Betty and John will be here, too. Thanks so much for watching, and see you tomorrow. Bye.
Think someone will win tomorrow?
Maybe.
Remember? member of our studio audience will receive SpaceMate's laundry pair, full-size stackable washer and dryer, front-loading washer designed to use less water, detergent, and bleach, electric gas or gas dryer furnished by White Westinghouse. And some of our departing contestants will receive recorder calls, beeperless remote TM Box 655. Lets you retrieve messages from any touch-tone phone. Features box, call screening, and ring selector. Bioneer 500 air purifiers, advanced filtration system, removes particulate tobacco smoke, pollen, and dust irritants from Bioneer. Baker's Secret nonstick bakeware by Echo. The secret is out. Muffins, breads, cakes won't stick in Baker's Secret pans. It's America's number one bakeware. Kenny Moore Beef Stew has hearty carrots and potatoes with chunks of beef and rich gravy. Kenny Moore Beef Stew, the real meat and potatoes meal from Hormel. Quaker Corn Brand Cereal is the better brand. It has 25% more fiber than brand flake cereals, plus a sunny, toasty corn taste. This is Rich Jeffries speaking for Super Password, a Mark Goodson television production.